channel. If today is the first time you're coming across my video, please do subscribe for me and click the notification bell so that anytime I upload new video, you'll be the first person to notify. In today's video, I'll show you how I'm going to prepare my akara. I have my beans. I've tried to wash the beans, but it refused. So I decided to grind the beans like this. I want to grind it. Here's my blender. I have fresh pepper and sliced onions. I have some groundnut oil. So I'm going to be grinding the. I'm going to be blending the beans. As you can see, I just finished blending the first round, so I'm about to blend the second one. You can see inside the blender. Here is the fresh pepper and onions. I have my red oil, no, groundnut oil. Sorry, I made a mistake. So I'm still blending the beans. I'll show you how you're going to fry the akara. As you can see, I just finished blending the beans. You can see. I have my salt, just a little bit of salt. Here I have fresh pepper and sliced onions. The thing you need to do now, add the fresh pepper and sliced onions. After finish adding your fresh pepper and onions, add your salt, little bit of salt. After adding the salt, just turn everything together. Then I'll test it if it's okay by you. If it's not okay, you have to add a little bit of salt again. You can see my groundnut oil is already well set. It's on the fire, you can see. So I did wait, maybe you cannot do your hot. If you hot finish, you begin to cut your beans. The way when you say you can make your car, now they show you. So after mixing everything together, just taste it. The reason why they see all those black black things for inside, because the beans, they just they stubborn and they wash no since the thing not green too. So I need to test it. No, I still have to add a little bit of salt. Yeah, it's okay like this. So just mix everything. The next thing we'll make to do now to be hot for inside the red groundnut oil. So the groundnut oil is well hot. You can see. So everything done ready now to the cut and for inside. Oh yeah. So you need to get this spoon, this big spoon, so that if you use on the toner, so you know if you leave your akara like that, you need to turn your akara. If not, it will burn. The easy way to turn akara, just carry the spoon, just put on like this, then turn like this. See, the way I tell it also. Now we are going to put the akara with this. You see, huh? Need to carry filter and plate so that the oil you're going to draw into inside the plate. Leave and make it done, not turn up and down. Once you don't see say one side or they done, you still turn up. So the akara done. Now to remove them for fire. The way you rotate, no say your akara done, you need to change color. And food when done, you suppose now you won't be the cooker. See this one never done because now last time when I last, the one when I last put, maybe that. The look of akara, that's how akara supposed to look. After you don't fry the first round, just remove the dirty with the spoon. So now to the cut another one, later change it out to the cut one because that spoon was not okay for me. Just take it like this. Hey, I just finished making my akara, as you can see. Can you see the look? You can see akara and bread, yeah. So, I'm going to be using bread for my akara. This is so soft. I like soft akara, that's the best way to make akara, easy way. Bueno. Please guys, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. This is the end of the video. Bye bye. Take care of yourself. Stay safe. So the easy way you can protect the remaining one, because I was not able to fry everything. Just put it in the container. Cover it like this. This is the easy way you can save the remaining bits. So put it inside the freezer. Put the remaining bits inside the freezer so that it will freeze. Maybe next time if you want to fry it again, you can bring it out and fry. Thanks for watching. Never forget to subscribe to Miss Lovina YouTube channel. So may you drop your comment below for what you talk about this akara I want to fry today. Ciao, bye bye. Those who don't subscribe for me before, thank you. God bless you. If you never subscribe for me, please subscribe, like, comment, share. Thank you. My akara, they say bye bye, bye bye. Akara bread, say bye bye, bye bye. I'm too funny, but anyway, subscribe to my YouTube channel.